despite the need for salvation, it's in your hand.
Feel the spirit in your heart.